A man is safe after his home in Zeigler caught fire yesterday morning. What you're looking at is his house on Maple Street. Now, he was alerted by his smoke alarm and was able to get out safely. Fire officials say that home is a total loss.